Right now, the Arapahoe County Sheriff's Bomb Squad is investigating a suspicious device at the office of the district attorney. Officers are asking people to shelter in place who live nearby or who are in the area. The sheriff's office said on Twitter a man walked into the building and said a bomb was in his car. The 25-year-old man is in custody. Deputies say no one in the DA's office is injured. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.